Well, we woke up and found this around the back.
Oh, that's nice. Going that big isn't exactly easy to...
Wait, what? I've never even seen a golem that big before!
That absorbs rocks as it grows. It eventually turns into a plant golem. After a plant golem is fully grown, it instinctively serves whoever planted it as its master. That's why that golem is yours.
Oh, I get it now.
So what did you do to get it this big? Plant golems don't usually get to this size. More importantly, where did you get a golem sprout to begin with? They're very rare. You see, my specialty is mechanical golems, and that in and of itself is actually quite...
She's gone into her own world again. When Elena concentrates on something, she gets tunnel vision. It's best to just leave her be.
Huh?